Welcome to the champion ability breakdown for Furia, Angel of Vengeance. Furia's primary weapon is the Celestial Pyre Blade. Most effective at close range, the Pyre Blade unleashes a spread of shots every 0.5 seconds, dealing 330 damage. As Furia heals her teammates, her wrath rises, increasing her weapon's rate of fire by up to 30%. Furia's wrath will slowly decay over time if no teammates are healed. Furia's alternate fire is Soul Kindle. Furia ignites the soul of a damaged ally, providing them with an immediate burst of healing and additional healing over 2 seconds. Furia's first ability is Pyre Strike. Furia summons a beam of searing light that travels forward. Enemies caught in its path are stunned for 1 second, taking an instant burst of damage and additional damage if they remain inside the beam. Furia's second ability is Wings of Wrath. Furia propels herself backwards, firing 3 orbs of wrath that seek out enemies. Furia's ultimate is Inflame. Furia channels the pyre, becoming untargetable for 2 seconds. Afterwards, Furia and allies nearby gain 30% bonus damage and 30% movement speed for 8 seconds. Furia has 4 talents that can change the way you play. Furia's first talent is called Cherish. When using Cherish, Soul Kindle heals up to 50% additional health based on your ally's missing health. Celerity, Furia's second talent, allows her Wings of Wrath ability to gain an additional charge. Furia's Solar Blessing talent allows Pyre Strike to heal allies that it passes through and stop on all allies. And her fourth talent, Exterminate. When Pyre Strike hits an enemy while using Exterminate, it will stop moving until the duration of the ability ends. That covers all of Furia's abilities and talents. Be sure to download the Paladins 1.1 update when it goes live and try her out for yourself.